6'4" and debonair, emerald eyes and thick black hair. But when we got closer, was he perfect? No, sir. His nice white teeth came out at night, and the sock down his jeans is what made him tight. Oh, my shattered illusions. I got a shock when I saw him cleanse each bright green contact lens. Oh, my poor confusion. But the thing that caused the final rift was when his toupee started to drift and his shoes had three slits. Oh, my shattered illusions.
Now, as for me, I lately met a city type. He was nearly 57, but I couldn't gripe. Rolled umbrella, pinstripe suit, and a shiny rose to boot. But when I got closer, was he perfect? No, sir. His boudoir was Barbara Cartland pink. There were green lotions around his sink. Oh, 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 my shattered illusion. Great big hands were like wet spaghetti. He lay on the couch and said, "Call me Betty," and showed me his contusions. While wearing a nylon negligee, he handed me a whip and said, "Have your way." Then asking to borrow my lingerie. Oh, my shattered illusions.
Now me, I really think I've met the perfect guy.
I mean,
can't find a single fault, no matter how I try.
Oh, gee.
Though no Adonis, he's the cream. He is every mother's dream. But will I let him get closer? What do you think? No, sir. He thinks I'm lovely, but entre-nous, my lashes and nails stuck on with glue. Oh, his shattered illusions are about a little tuck here and a little tuck there, and I wasn't born with this blonde hair. Oh,
can't joke